Some of them never know me. Some of them don't know me. Some of them keep for me. Every time the people don't see. Some of them only want for me. Some of them will be down for me.
You're getting too excited, Mr. Man.
We judge all of you. You know what happened tonight when I was coming to work?
What happened tonight?
You know, if you want to find where Nigerians are so intelligent, where they can, where you can find the power with which they argue a lot,
yeah,
it's in traffic.
Trafficking.
It's in traffic.
In traffic.
Yes. Maybe one car bashed the other.
Mm-hmm.
You want to see Nigerians speak good English.
Yeah.
You want to see Nigerians speak good English. It's really? In traffic. I was coming to work and I think the car behind hit the one in front. And I saw them argue. My friend, calm down. Calm down. My friend, calm down. Calm down. What is wrong with you? Can't you see? What is wrong with you? Say, my friend, take it easy. Don't call me my friend, who is your friend? Who is your friend? Eh? What is wrong with you? Why are you driving anyhow? All you people that you just learned how to drive yesterday, they give you driver's license because of this country, Nigeria, and you can just start driving anyhow. And the man was saying, are you talking to me like that? I've been driving for a very long time. Wow. I started driving since I was 23. And the other man looked at him and said, look here. I was born on this road.
But it's true, it's true. Me, I learned all my curse words on, like, in Ikeja. Ikeja is the worst place. Me, I might be all lady-like.
Wait. What was that you just said now?
Ikeja.
No, the first one.
I learned all my Nigerian curse words.
Curse words.
Like, Olodo, Buruku.
When you are talking to me, take it easy.
take it easy with you, baby. Yeah.
I know you are used to the Queen's English. I'm used to the Chief's English.
The Chief's English. Yeah.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, today on the Late Night Show, it promises to be fun-filled, well-packaged for you because it's the first Friday night on the Late Night Show. Ladies and gentlemen, we got a whole bumper package for you tonight. Right here. We got spicy, juicy, and what?
Our first guest tonight is EME's own finest, Shady.
Ladies and gentlemen, Shady, come on. But what a fine quality.
DJ,
come on,
DJ.
DJ, easy busy.
Shady, darling, how are you?
What's good?
DJ now.
Yeah. You want to hello, my guy. You know, say, let's 14 years without.
Ladies and gentlemen, the next guest coming up stage right now is actually a mentor, a friend, a father. The man has done so well for himself in the movie industry. He's a comedy actor, he's a director, he's a producer, award-winning actor, director, comically, give me the English.
You're the one who speaks chief English. Go on. Let's hear.
Okay, but I don't have your Queen's English.
That's it. No. Me, I want to hear your...
It's comically endowed when it comes to movie comedy. Is it movie comedy or comedy? Comic... Whatever.
Comedies, basically. Films that are funny.
It's one of my just finest. When you see him in the movies, you know you're about to have the fun of your life. Ladies and gentlemen, that is why we went to the extra mile to bring him here tonight so you could have fun to the best of tonight, because it's Friday night. It's the day we turn up, the day we have fun, the day we rest. Ladies and gentlemen, turn up. Drum roll for the man known as Charles A.
We're
not going to meet.
Yes. You know, people used to say when you are big, you are big, but when you are large, you are chunky.
Barrier day, no need.
Nice happy.
I don't know how I'm going to finish.
No, some city house. We have some at home.
Okay.
Yeah, she left some at home.
She didn't bring everything.
She didn't come.
Nice. The whole party here.
This is but just the problem.
You not tell me, say, no, party with the come.
Oh, yeah, sit down. I'll go. Sit down. Friday already.
Friday.
You guys are ready to turn up. Right, so earlier on, Elanu mentioned something about dares, hashtagging dares. Mm-hmm. Yes, you guys get to tweet us your dares or email us your dares, and we will do them. Today, this is what you guys made me do.
She was dead, dead. Don't dare me, dare.
Guess who? Hey, baby, how are you? I've missed you.
Chrissy.
Oh, is this your sister?
I really don't know.
You guys look so alike.
How are you, baby? Babe, I actually do not know her. I'm actually serious.
No, chill.
Hold on, babe.
Babe.
Excuse
me, please.
Sorry, baby.
Babe! Joe, hurry up, please. Thank you.
Hiya, you guys are on Cool TV.
Whoa.
Now my audience dared me to ruin a romantic date, and unfortunately, you guys were the ones I picked. How do you feel?
Oh my God, right now, I can't even say anything right now, because at first, I just felt my date was ruined. I felt he was a really, really cheap, because his friends tell me, I know you're the real girl, I know he's a player. He was a player right now. I think my boo is not.
You know, as for me, I never experienced. So I didn't. She knows. I was actually telling her right before you came to cover my eyes. I was telling her I loved it. The next thing, another girl is covering my eyes, and I'm like,
you know. So I was just like, what is happening? Telling me you're actually pranking us. Fine.
Well, you can't deny true love, but make sure you keep on watching the late night show only on Cool TV.
All right.
Please. Chai. Chai.
You miss more.
I won't fail to say that is his second glass. He's having his second glass.
Friday, you know, yes.
I'll
be one collector. On every break, I will refill it.
You know.
And thank God you caught it on camera. So we're good.
No, believe I'm okay. I'm almost a dick, you know.
See the bottle.
Almost.
All right, guys, don't forget to dare us. Tell us to do anything you want us to do. Trust me, we are up to the task. Just go send your dares to our email at lns@cooltv.cool or hashtag.
Tweet us.
Okay,
tweet us on Twitter at Cool TV Late Night hashtag Dares. Hashtag Dares.
Yeah, and Simi is going to do it.
It's Eleni's turn now. It's Eleni's turn.
No, the way I was brought up, we don't dare people. We skip to ourselves.
I beg you.
We keep to ourselves. We don't dare people, and people don't dare us, so we keep to ourselves. You know, she's brought up in a way that you can dare her.
This one, our comedian will dare him. He go funny die.
I tried. Yes,
yes. She's coming up.
She's trying.
You speak it well.
Once again, it's time for a quick break, but we'll be back.
Don't go nowhere. Stay tuned.
Stay tuned. Welcome back to the Late Night Show. As usual, it's me, Simi Adejumor, and Eleni here. Stop being a diva. Stop being a diva.
Spiritual braids.
No, spiritual braids. So you guys were challenged to do the guessing game where you had to guess a news story, and Shady won. So now I have decided...
With the spiritual head of...
You know?
Charles.
Yes. No. That's Team Bold. This is team hair.
Yeah.
Our team won.
Which team? Spiritually.
She and I.
We worked together.
Who is she?
We worked together.
You're not referring to her as she. Have you had so much to drink?
Now here I go deny you now.
I don't think my boss of it.
She done it.
Carry on.
My brother, be careful the way you are.
You
are beginning to laugh to the wrong position. I'm no longer comfortable with it. You know those guys.
Protection. Calm down.
Protection. Hey, what are we talking about?
What I'm talking about.
You know those guys at the movies where they are sitting close to this very lovely lady in the cinema hall, and they are like, at what particular point where they drop the punch like that?
Oh my God!
That was funny!
Oh my God!
So
funny. Oh my days!
I'll tell you one thing. The Kiwet would like elders food. You know, you take chop poison.
Yes, word of advice.
I'm protecting your interests.
No, I'm going to drink.
No, but seriously, I'm warning you. You see that mark there? You see that line there?
Eleno.
That's your boundary.
Eleno, you have nothing to worry about.
I have.
It's my worry. Don't tell me I should not worry. It's my worry. Let me use.
No,
let me worry my worry. You don't want to worry.
Which can be this?
Are you worried?
It's worry.
It's my worry. Advice me again.
Another one?
Yes, another advice.
A double advice.
Make you not hear the first advice in the morning. Where they use one finger advice, you know, here for evening at 10 as well. I'm not telling you. No, in the morning, you'll say,
I hope
this
boy,
don't do this thing.
Okay.
Don't
make a call, reply that saying.
In the evening, when you
do one, where they want for money with one finger, you know, go wait till evening, make you collect them.
So we're now in the proverb segment.
We're not in the proverb segment.
So a senior man is advising you, don't want to agree. Like the elders will say, person, know they get. Relative, or top three, make it top fruit when no ripe. Be warned.
And then that one deep.
I don't hear any mixer. Okay, moving on.
What are we doing with this?
Okay, so you guys are probably wondering why we have marshmallows in our hand.
Marshmallows.
I'm as surprised as you
are. Marshmallow.
I don't know what this is. This is life.
Ellen, it is in a pampa.
I like to call this.
No. Round cut.
No, we both for.
I like to call this segment the Chubby Bunny Challenge. Basically,
Chubby
Bunny Challenge.
Okay.
Basically, I'm going to be feeding you one marshmallow. And Eleni is going to do the same to you.
I'm going to feed him.
Yes.
Right.
No.
I don't know.
You see.
He's not gonna feed himself.
I'm not gonna chop him.
No wonder you just said it.
You can feed yourself.
And why would I feed him?
Shady, should I feed you? Okay, you can feed yourself.
Please feed yourself.
But you guys can't swallow the marshmallow. You have to keep it in your mouth. And you have to say Chubby Bunny. And then we're gonna put a second one in your mouth. And you say Chubby Bunny.
I'll open it for him and he's going to be putting it in his mouth.
This got to put it in his jaw.
Exactly.
Because if you look at the jaw size, I am...
I'm opening mine already, so I don't know what you are waiting for. Bros.
Una way smaller than the chopper.
My first come on.
Olundia.
It's fine.
Okay. It's in a marshmallow.
Fine.
Are you guys ready? So remember, you have to say...
So you can't swallow.
You can't swallow.
Put it to your mouth and say Chubby Bunny.
You have to say Chubby Bunny.
Hold on. Okay, let's go.
Ready?
Don't swallow.
Go.
Say Chubby Bunny.
Chubby Bunny.
Don't swallow.
Put another one.
You're not supposed to chew. No. Keep it in your mouth.
You need to keep stalking in your mouth until...
Keep it in your mouth. Ready?
I'm washing you.
Chubby Bunny.
Chubby Bunny.
All right.
It is.
This is number three.
Bros, let's go, bros. Okay. Don't fall our hand.
Come on, JD, you can do it.
Go. This girl, don't swallow me to finish it.
Oh, yeah, put it in your mouth.
You're never talking, yo.
JD, come on, you can do it for us.
You know what, Ops? Chubby Bunny.
Chubby Bunny.
Next one, number four.
You know what's all up.
Number four. Are you ready?
I'm like a rabbit. You have water?
Chubby Bunny.
Does he have the fourth one now?
Now the fourth one, but I don't call it the fourth.
All right.
Make I talk.
Do you want it to talk?
Chubby Bunny.
You can chop. Put it in your mouth.
Fart.
That's the fourth one then.
He never talked to you, fart.
Come on, Shady, I believe in you. Come on, baby, do it for me. Do it for me, be strong.
He's chewing. He's chewing.
Five.
Four.
He's chewing.
Three.
Five.
Two. One. It's over.
Five.
Six. We can add one more so that you know that. Just add one more, just so you know that we're up to this time.
You know, sir. When you keep talking, you'll feel beat. You'll beat the other
way. Oh, jeez. I guess.
Chubby Bunny.
Come back here, my friend.
My man, come back here.
I'll just surrender.
Oh, yeah, take it. Oh, my days, I can't believe you guys.
Where is he? Where is he?
We can add one more if you want.
Yes.
To make it some.
Chubby bone.
I need a hug.
Hello, hello.
Fella, you tried. Well done. Well done.
Yeah.
Who will win? Who they gonna hug?
See. Well
okay,
done.
See me. I'm ready to beat you to this game.
You wanna go?
Yes.
Right.
Okay. Chubby
bunny. Not round. Hello.
Ellen, you ain't in the chubby Ellen, we get mount.
Chubby bunny.
Chubby bunny.
14.
Chubby bunny.
2.
Chubby children. Team Tommy, I ain't win this game. Team Bella.
Begin the dance.